Oh, okay. Not to radio hams. Not to radio hams. Well, you know, boy, I tell you, I think the conversation is going to go way off track with you tonight, Martin, for the next 10 minutes. You're talking about ham. That reminds me of the story. That reminds me, Martin, you used to work in a meat market. You cut meat.
Well, I did, and it was at our little country grocery store in the Mississippi Delta, a little town called Hollandale. And I was just talking about that tonight. You know, we had, this was back in the 50s and the 60s, and, you know, cotton was king back then. And back then, it wasn't mechanized, and it was all done by hand labor. And we used to have these truckloads of cotton choppers that would clean out all the weeds and everything. And they would come to the store in the back of a truck, and they would come to the store and get lunch.
Yeah.
And one of their favorite things was hoop cheese, which I love hoop cheese, just cheese in a round container. And we would have to cut it by hand and weigh it, and they would order like 15 cents worth of cheese, and I had to cut it by hand. And Riley knows what I'm talking about because he's smiling now. I would have to cut it by hand, and you couldn't always get it right.
So what? Wait a minute. So what would you do? Take a bite out of it?
Oh wow, you got ahead of me there, but right. I would cut the cheese, and I'd say, "Hey, wait a minute, I didn't get this right. This was 17 cents. Is that okay?" And they would say, no, I want 15 cents worth of cheese. So I'll just take a bite out of it and make it 15 cents.
Oh, man. Oh.
Hey, that's a true story.
You know, hey, Martin, another story, too. Now, you are a little.